Place the shadow with the tip of the brush and then flip to the side to blend. This is a great contouring brush for a client with a lot of upper lid space because you can place the brush into their natural crease and apply inwards. This always creates a lifting effect to the eye.